My people, what is going on? It's the Wealthy Guy here. I get tons of questions about my beard, right? Some people love it, some people hate it. The reason why my beard is blonde is for one very simple reason, and that is you cannot get different results doing the same thing. A year ago, I had 3,000 Instagram followers. Today, I have almost 35,000. And one of the reasons why that is because I decided to stand out from the crowd. There are tons of guys on Instagram that are wearing their suits and taking their pictures in the street and influencing and doing this and that and the other, but none of them have a blonde beard. Right? And none of them are the wealthy guy. And when I changed the beard to blonde, it really changed my business and it really got me noticed. So my message here today is do something different, right? It doesn't matter if there are 100, 1,000, 10,000 people selling the same thing or doing the same thing that you are doing. What is it about you that will make you unique and stand out from the crowd? It's the Wealthy Guy, and I'll see you soon.